So let's start with this. The Google Nexus 6 is bloody massive. This is last year's Nexus 5. And this is the Nexus 6. They actually went for a full 6-incher, which puts even the mighty Galaxy Note 4 to shame and makes stuff like the 5.5-inch LG G3 look like some puny kid's toy. I mean, seriously, the Nexus 6 is serious phablet territory, so do not apply if you enjoy using a phone with just one mate. That said, those geniuses at Motorola have somehow made the Nexus 6 reasonably comfortable to handle, with a thankfully slender body that's gracefully curved. It's not ridiculously hefty either at 184 grams. And while the Nexus doesn't have an official water resistance rating like rivals such as the Xperia Z3, it does seem to shrug off rain and other accidental splashes. Sadly, the finish isn't quite as premium as the Nexus 5's. The sizeable dual LED ring flash, for instance, adds plasticky quality to the overall look, while a soft touch material attracts scuffs and grime like a Greggs attracts chavs. We're guessing you won't spend much time actually looking at the back end of your phone, but when you're throwing this much cash on a device, it's nice to have a seriously slick design to love and cherish. There's also no expandable storage, so you're basically stuck with 32 or 64 gigabytes of built-in space. Still, onto the good, and with its supremely crisp 6-inch screen, or 5.96 inches if you want to be all pedantic about it, it's clear that the Nexus 6 is cozy enough to movie fans. It's a Quad HD panel, the same as the brilliant LG G3, so images are incredibly sharp. On top brightness, it's easy to read, viewing angles are as wide as you'd like, and colour reproduction is perfectly natural, so photos and videos look great. Our only real complaint is that whites aren't quite as crisp and clean as we'd like, with a little hint of yellow, but we reckon most users won't even notice. Add in a pair of powerful stereo speakers, and you've got a formidable portable media device that competes with the very best of them. Android Lollipop, of course, comes pre-installed on the Nexus 6, so you get all of Google's latest updates ahead of most other mobiles. We won't bother diving into the great new features of Lollipop here, but check out our tips and tricks guide to see some of our favourite bits, including setting up multiple users and using your Bluetooth gear to unlock the phone. The Nexus 6 is a bit of a powerhouse thanks to the mighty Snapdragon 805 processor packed away inside, backed up by 3 GB of RAM. We played a fair few of the latest Android games, which ran perfectly and looked amazing, with no lag or other issues. We also had no trouble streaming movies, helped considerably by the phone's 4G LTE support. However, we're even more impressed by the Nexus 6's battery life, which keeps you going for a day and a half without worry, or maybe even 2 full days if you're a little restrained. If you'd rather kill it dead by watching video, you can expect around 7 hours of streaming before the phone finally conks out. A 13-megapixel f2.0 camera lens with optical image stabilization proves itself a dependable snapper, operating well in standard daytime conditions. Shots take almost instantly and are packed with enough detail to make your photos look awesome on a big screen, while the simple interface is easy to get along with. We did notice that some of our close-up shots were a little fuzzy, however, especially those taken in artificial light. But low-light shots on the whole came out very well, with very little graininess, and there's a powerful dual LED ring flash surrounding the lens, which does a great job of lighting up even a pitch black room. You can shoot 4K video for around 12 minutes before the phone starts to seriously overheat, or you can drop it down to a more restrained 1080p for your bog standard home movies. And then there's a 2-megapixel front-facing camera, which is perfect for selfies and for video chats. So, the Nexus 6 is arguably more sizable than it should be, with not quite enough big screen features to justify the offset inconvenience and usability. However, it's still fun to use and well-specced phone, packing easily the best version of Android yet. For the full review, check out recombi.com/mobile.
The Z1 Compact is waterproof, so get pumped up at the gym, hit the shower, and take some naked selfies for the gal them. #strange.